My academic journey started in Italy, where I graduated with a bachelor's degree in economics and commerce, and also a master's degree in economics. Subsequently, I wanted to deepen my knowledge and my international experience. Therefore, I moved to the UK. At the University of Leeds, I obtained an MBA. Then I had a brief consulting experience in Europe. But I wanted to do more, and therefore I went back to the UK, and at the University of Leeds I pursued a PhD in innovation management in financial services. At Leeds I stayed at the International Institute of Banking and Financial Services, working as a research fellow. Subsequently I moved to the University of Surrey as a lecturer in strategic management. And just 6 years ago, I joined the University of Southampton as an associate professor of strategy, innovation, and entrepreneurship. I led the department of strategy, innovation, entrepreneurship for about 5 years. I established the reputation of the department. The department is made of amazing colleagues, talented, international. They are all international, so it's a very diverse team. And this is also reflected in the Southampton Business School. I became the head of the school just a few months ago. I am very proud of my team that really inspire our students. The research in the business school is world class, and the major strengths are in data analytics and risk management and digital analytics and entrepreneurial business management. It's very much interdisciplinary, and this research capability is embedded in all the disciplines, in accounting, banking and finance, marketing, human resource management, organizational behavior, entrepreneurship, strategy, and risk management, and data analytics. And also is transferred to our teaching. The research is very important. The most established research in the field informs all our teaching in terms of lectures, in terms of classes. But it's not just about the research, the academic research. It's also about the application of that research to the world of practice. So in reality, the classes are a mix of established research, so knowledge derived really from the established research, but also the contribution from the practice of the world of practice. What is unique about the Southampton Business School is its people, the research, which is world class, the environment is very collegial, is very inclusive, very diverse, very international. And the students in particular. They come here because they want to learn, they want to have an experience, they want to develop themselves, and we enable them to become the future leaders who want to change the world for the better and make an impact on society.